What's going on, YouTube? Briggs Gaming here with a little bit of Call of Duty World War II Zombies gameplay. Nothing really too spectacular. I sped it up a little bit because it was like a 40-some minute movie or video. So I broke it down a little bit, sped up until I think around 14 or 15. But I made it to around 18, nothing spectacular, but I wanted to try to get that damn Tesla rifle or whatever it is. So I figured I'd go in at it, balls to the wall, and I finally got it. So you guys, I hope you enjoy this the video. But this is not why I made the video. The video is actually a little bit of a public service announcement, I would say, maybe. This is a message to all the gamers out there. All of us gamers who actually can tell the difference between what happens in real life and what happens on the screen that we play our games on. Now, 99% of us will play Grand Theft Auto and not have any urge to go out and steal somebody's car or shoot somebody in the face or rob a bank or anything like that. Because most of us are sane people. Now, that 1% are the people that should not be able to be allowed to hold a controller. They shouldn't be allowed to touch a keyboard or a mouse or whatever it is that people play games on. So yeah, that 1% brings me into this. I came across an article about a swatting that actually led to an innocent man being killed over two gamers having an argument over a Call of Duty match. Now, the thing that got me particularly interested in this is that the wager on the match was for a whole $1.50. Not $150, not $5,000, no, $1.50. That's it. This is what this whole argument started on. So, pretty much from what I've understood, I'm not 100% sure if it was posted on December 29th, 2017, or if that's when the actual incident took place. But anyway, from what I understand is Mr. Andrew Finch was shot by the Wichita police, by a Wichita police officer. And how this all came about is two gamers playing Call of Duty. I'm not 100% sure if it was like a team deathmatch or capture the flag or whatever. But they had some kind of a wager on some online site that you can bet on games or something, and apparently they had some disagreement and had an argument, and one player threatened to do a swatting on the other player. Now, if you don't really know what swatting is, I didn't really know what it was either until I started reading this article. It is pretty much I guess it's a person will call in a fake police report. For instance, in this story, the person that threatened to swat the other person gets a hold of this person that are called swatters, called in this fake police report saying that this person had killed his father and the mother and the, I think, two kids were being held hostage. Well, the Wichita Police Department sends in the SWAT, and for some reason, once they get to the address or what, but as soon as the gentleman opened the door, one of the police officers discharged his weapon on shooting the guy, I guess, in the face. Guys, this is starting to become a real big problem. And I know that there are so many freaking ragers out there that when they make threats and stuff like this, people think, yeah, he's just being a little fucking little bitch. He's just being a rager. Guys, we need to all start taking this stuff seriously. This not only looks bad on all of us gamers, but, I mean, one of these days they're going to start to say, like, you know what, all these stupid killings and stuff like that,
It's because of video games. And they're going to start putting freaking bans and stuff on video games. We're going to lose these things that we love. I don't think about going out and shooting somebody in the face just because I can do it in a video game. But then again, I'm a completely sane person 93% of the time. If you guys hear of anything like this during any of your online matches, some of it, yeah, it's a lot of smack talk and stuff like that, but there's always that time where it's always, you always think, you know, okay, that was a little too far, or okay, that's a little crazy. Those are the ones you gotta watch out for. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the rest of this video. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you hit that subscribe button so you don't miss out on any other of my videos. This is Briggs Gaming, and I am out of here.
trigger. That bastard! He's carrying supplies! Enemy down! Crap! Ah!